So how old is this gym? Is it brand new?
Pretty new. I'd say within a year.
It looks really clean. It looks cool. Did the school use it too, or?
No, they just redid it. There was all these windows were broken off. It was real. Real bad.
It was run down?
Run down. They just did all the lights.
Wow.
It's really nice.
And I see here the poster of all these guys. Who do we have on a poster?
That's AB. She Warren to the right. Brandon Bennett on the far right.
Deontay Wilder
is the one.
Where?
In between Deontay, Rasheed.
Deontay Wilder. Aaron Pryor Jr. And Action Jackson.
Who's the white guy?
His name is Chris. He's a guy from Tennessee. He was.
Oh, and he was here in the gym?
Yeah. That was probably back up about 3 years
ago. What happened to Robert Easter Jr.? He didn't make the cut?
Yeah. Robert's trying right now.
That picture's probably.
Yeah, that picture's
old.
12 years old.
Yeah, nah, that's about 6 years old.
That was broke Adrien right there.
What are you trying to do?
Hey, you're like Tim Bradley.
Yeah, look at this little man right
hey,
up.
Look at that six pack, like Tim Bradley. You were born with a six pack?
Showing your guns like this. Showing your guns.
He's holding it in, man.
Hey, how can other fighters get a six pack like that? What do they need to do? 1,000 push-ups a day?
That's
really? How many do you do?
Like 200.
Every day?
More than
every
that.
Day.
How many does it do?
About 800.
800 a day?
Yeah.
Is it hard or is it fun?
It's hard.
Because Manny Pacquiao used to hate them, but now he does 1,500 whenever every day. It's cool? Pay. Are people looking at you when you go to fight him? They're like, we don't want to fight him?
They don't see that. That's why.
Oh, okay, okay. I forgot.
They don't fight.
That's true. Tell everybody your name.
My name is Douglas Hogan.
Douglas?
Yeah.
What's your record?
30, like.
About 35 and 8.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. National champion, too.
What weight?
85 pounds.
So anybody at 85 could get it?
Anybody.
How old are you now?
11.
Okay, well. You could go 3-4 years, get turned professional, or go to the Olympics in 7.
Yeah, that's what we're pushing for.
Well, they'll be in L.A. maybe in 2024, down to 3 cities.
That's what we're pushing for, 2015 National Silver Glove Champion. Now we're pushing for 2017.
So last thing, what's it like to be in the same gym like Adrien Broner?
It feels good, man. You know, he motivates the kids. The kids love to be around him.
He's a superstar.
Yeah.
But on my list, hold on.
That's what
him and Mike is the best coaches in the city.
That's
introduce yourself, coach.
I just here every day.
No, your name.
My name is Douglas Fogey Sr.
Oh, that's your son.
Yeah, just
got it. So you say he's the best?
Him and Mike Stafford, best coaches in the city. Best coach.
What happened? Are you a fighter too?
Yeah.
Is that you in the picture? No, okay.
Show your hands,
Burns. Let's see the shadow boxing.
Shadow box, Burns. He's gonna be nice, Ellie.
If they did a movie about Eminem, you could play Eminem.
Showing your uppercut.
How old are you?
4.
4? He's a good age to start. You'll be a monster by the time you're 7.
This is mother.
He'll be a monster in 3 years.
She had him in the
gym.
Juice.
This boy was when were you in the gym? When you were this little?
6 weeks.
6 weeks?
He grew up in the gym now.
Hey, he was a preemie. If he was a preemie, he would have been in the gym at 4 weeks.
This is Marie. She coaches.
Hi, Marie.
She coaches all the kids.
Ellie.
Nice to meet you.
You guys do a great job. They have great personalities. He told me he likes Broner, but he doesn't think Broner should talk so much in sparring.
He talks too much in sparring.
What does he tell Hector the most?
I said that, man.
You can't hear me.
I'm going to tell him he said that, all right?
What does he tell Hector the most?
He say,
what does he say?
Wait, are you laughing?
Hold on, here you go. He's gonna give you a whole.
Okay, he's gonna give me a whole show.
Looks like it. Oh, he's putting the gloves on too.
And it's high corner.
You know.
Yo. Can't hit me. That's it, man. Let's see your hands, man.
I guess that was it.
Adrien, being here, his son jumped right in the ring right away.
How old is his son? 8 months?
How old is Adrien?
He'll probably be 2 soon.
How old is he?
1.
All right, so there you have it right here. What's the name of the gym?
Sin
Cincy World Class Boxing. Stay tuned. It's freezing outside. It's warm in here. Facebook.com. Melissa, back reporting.